Hey guys, so we're playing this new game. I know that Little Nightmares 2 is out, but we're not like, we're just like playing this. So I'll show you it. We're gonna do. So if you need to hear this, but I made some coffee, that's right now. Let's get a seat. So if you hear some like crunching in the background, then yes, it's me. And I'm playing on the PS4. Not the PS5, not yet. Loading. Coin.
You again. Is this your store?
No, my father's.
Hello.
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees.
Okay, for you, 5 minutes.
Incredible. So, is your father usually leaving you alone?
No, he's always fighting the devil.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Sheila, and got his tusk hacked off for his trouble.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look, 600 rupees. Keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey! You need the guy!
Oh? And what will that cost me?
My sister needs me.
Soldiers. Shit.
Wait a minute. You're not a tourist, are you?
Hello, lady. Great prices.
Thank you.
We're busy here.
Oh, I've already got what I need. Thanks.
Do you like the snare? Because that would be very cool.
People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Too dangerous. I know you're too much fans. I know. Why did it too dangerous? Why is it too dangerous? I'm still hungry.
Bad idea. The ropes, they hurt people.
Listen, I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what, when I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Guys, I will be right back. I gotta go get a snack. You. Hey, I'm back with two chocolate bars. I know it's been a long time. I know that it's like 6 minutes. We're not gonna skip any episode. So it's a long run. Yes, you know, I'm gonna skip. Guys, can I have a sleep over? Guys, can you have a sleep over?
Hey.
So I have to go this way. Yeah, active learn.
Hey. Where do you live?
What?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun. Just let it through. You heard me. Keep going.
Flip over. Never. I don't know why, but I'm still hungry. Hello, little rat.
I can see you like that. Because you watch your TV. Look, I can make it this.
much as you like. Maybe like more than three.
Or three books worth?
Yeah. Three or more.
These two targets. One was the warehouse, the other. You're in the wrong place, girl. What the hell?
To track down us off. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
It's just another warmonger with no water flight.
No, you don't know him, my God. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules.
Street route all planned out. They'll be looking for us now. What do you suggest?
I'll think of something.
you know.
I was already in order.
That's where we need to be, but not getting through here without a blowtorch. So now we improvise on things. I thought that's what we were doing already. Just exploring our options. Sit tight. Cheap office supplies if you want them. So just take a moment. There's one.
Did you see your work?
Oh, that works.
Yes, I do.
Watch our backs, yeah?
I am hungry. I'll
go get some tea.
I'm banning the radio.
You've got your party ring, the bed.
Banning the radio. Banning the radio. Make it better, better, stronger, stronger, bigger, better, stronger.
Shit. No, it's alright. Nothing we didn't already know.
Behold! Oh.
money. I'll take the money.
Time to go.
I want to skip this as a man, so I'm just going to skip out until you get it.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asar get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up.
Banisher's message died.
He's a liver culture.
You think you'll be able to call? Are you doing so much?
I'm
going to
message you back. I'm just going to call you.
I died. Eagle wind. Yay.
Thank you.
some stuff off.
I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
Is her cellar?
Her cellar? It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
Punctuation marks are used at the end of a sentence.
You don't like it.
No, we've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of a sov.
Glass half full, maybe we've got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. The cell's on you.
On the structure. Want me to drop?
No.
I don't mind. I do. It's a control thing.
The producers of the show have just launched their search for a superstar competition.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we? What a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there? It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Salar exhibitions. I've never even heard of Hoi Salar before this job. Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, lord of the empire's wealth, with a new pattern of
power. And then there's a Persian bright for their daughter. And now?
But well, if you get three wrong on the questions,
Hey, look, the bingo convention. I got one wrong.
Third one.
Shiva. Someone's been paying attention. Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoysala capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, the lower.
And the stonework is beautiful. But this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey, there's the rental equipment for the winch.
Locks that way.
Great. We'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan. That's all the dynamo.
This is your pick.
That is a no. Okay, don't come off this time.
Take them.
took off once you've answered questions.
Let go to my library.
You're awfully quiet. I'm just surprised as all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian ruins.
And then if you read all the books, the teacher puts on me.
What's killed?
I'm a bad driver, okay? I'm a quid. Whee! Hello, Pat!
What? They're just giant flying rodents. Actually, no, they're not. Yeah, they are. Get close to the primates and leave us. Okay, well, I'll look it up.
It's probably an Italian woman. Might even be more inside already.
Why did Zip and Zap want to sleep on the sheet because it's soft?
We need to get through that gate.
It's not even a piss either.
Right, we'll slow down.
Don't know why.
We need to take care of these jokers first. You have a plan?
Yeah. Well, I need to answer all these.
Sure.
Get off. It's everything. Get some of your books done, Alice, because otherwise she's never going to move you up, is she?
Here goes nothing.
Whoops, try again. Dad. Get up. Get up.
It's like 40.
Go. See, they can't stop that.
I'm doing your zip and zap
one's for so
easy.
Yeah, they're easy. I know that zip and zap is literally a TV show. Open it.
Thank you.
Clear.
Just like I planned.
Really? We're getting racketed. Yeah.
I'll get the gate open. Bring the car around? Sure. Thank you. Much easier now that no one's shooting at me. Oh, it's a lot of ground to cover.
Okay, guys, so we're going to leave the video off here. It's been like an hour. So, yeah, we'll stop the video here and peace. Wait, I'm sure you'll see us. Peace. Bye. I'll show my face. Hi. So I would love to see you guys soon. Bye.